interior design is the most distinguished course. As an interior designer, you use problem-solving skills to renovate or create new spaces. This course prepares a student to plan and design interiors. The student would learn to create new spaces involving techniques like, you know, woodwork, color schemes. One needs to have knowledge of elements of design and style. This is how a person would deconstruct and construct new spaces. The scenario today is changing. These days people like to have new trends. The houses now are the extension of their personalities. They would want walls to be in different colors, they would want their doors to be of different sizes, and every time the person who owns the house cannot decide how the design should be. So there is where the need arises for an interior designer. During the course you will gain knowledge with different kinds of colors, you learn color schemes, you would learn how to prepare layouts, also different lighting schemes. As a designer, you would interact with people from all walks of life. They would want to convert their ideas into the new living spaces. Then you would also interact with technical people like engineers, electricians, who would eventually transform your ideas with their own technical skills. Design in itself has now come on a bigger level, on a wider scale, where design finds new meanings. Interior designers do more than decorate walls. They combine different kinds of furniture. These days, even new materials are being introduced which could be involved to decorate the entire house. A qualified interior designer can either start his own business or can join any of the, you know, construction firms and could fetch a salary somewhere around, let's say, 40,000 rupees to 1.5 lakhs per month.
Interior design is so important to make us live in a much better way, you know, to take care of the details of the building, of the colors of the building, of the lighting of the buildings. Architects usually use bricks, stones, but more and more interior designers think that through light you can really use the space as a kind of screen and find a better living for people.